it, definitely should, I would recommend it to anyone.
Hard, so I'm really enjoying it. It's a great experience.
Here we go. Two shots. There are 37 seconds left. Oh, she made it. Oh, down six now. You're down six. Well, you got to go quick three-pointer.
Through this muscle, and then be aggressive with the ball and play denied defense.
Even if you coach, even if you play, even if you watch the sport, I don't care. Basketball is my life.
When I was a kid, you know. This is well put together. I expect big things from the campers out of this camp.
For Irish basketball, and we're delighted to welcome Mr. Kelvin Troy.
Very good camp, and it has a lot of level of basketball. We thought that the Ireland boys were not going to be as good as they are playing basketball. And we think that the coaches are very, very nice.
How did you find out about the camp?
We found some friends tell us that this camp was very nice.
I think it's a good way to improve our English, and you enjoy playing basketball, so I think you will have fun.
I think it's a little mixed. I think the kids do a great job of playing, but the staff is excellent in making it fun for them. You know, it's not all basketball. There's other stuff going on. And I think it just makes the kids have a good time, want to come back and really enjoy it. So we're going to split this up evenly, probably like seven or eight on a team. We're going to do different times and scores. The idea is that we're just trying to create end-of-game scenarios so you guys get used to doing stuff under pressure. Three-pointer. Now, two shots.
No time left on the clock.
All right.
Is it?
at RipnRun, and both are from Portugal, and we've got
Ana.
What's your impression of the camp?
Can you ask her that question?
Okay. What is your impression of the camp?
We think the camp is very cool, and it's good for us to
improve our basketball.
Yes,
and we also have a lot of fun.
He's got to get in the gym.
Max, you've got to be disappointed with that.
No, that's his first win in a long time over me, so we've just been sick with that.